Question number 4 says that evaluate the following 2 bits. So we'll start with the first one first, which says 8 raised to negative 1 times 5 raised to 3 whole divided by 2 raised to negative 4. As 8 is raised to negative 1, we can write it as 1 over 8. And then we have 5 raised to 3, that is 5 is multiplied to itself 3 times. So we get the answer as 125. Now this whole is divided by 2 raised to negative 4. Again, 2 is raised to a negative power. So to get the power positive, we can write it as 1 over 2 raised to 4. So we get that as 1 divided by 8 is a cube of 2. So we can write it as 2 raised to 3 divided by 1 over 2 raised to 4 multiplied with 125. So we get that as 1 over 2 raised to 3 times 2 raised to 4 times 125. So the bases are same and they are in division. For 2 raised to 4 and 2 raised to 3, the powers will get subtracted. So we get 2 raised to 4 minus 3, which is 1. So we get it as 2 times 125. So we get the answer for the first bit as 250. The second bit is 5 raised to negative 1 times 2 raised to negative 1 whole raised to 6 raised to negative 1. So the power are negative for each of the terms here. We can write it as 1 over 5 times 1 over 2. This whole is multiplied to 1 over 6. So 1 over 5 times 1 over 2 can be written as 1 over 10 times 1 over 6. So we finally get the answer for the second bit as 1 over 60.
To know more about how QMath can help you become a master of math, explore QMath Leap, a live online classroom program taught by highly experienced and committed teachers.